panning out. I think both teams may be expecting the gank as Twilight Dye is going to wrap around early, go for some harassment here on Moon. Eternal Envy has skilled up the Sakuji level 1. They get off the stun. Moon taking some heavy harassment here and does back away. Rotating in those puppies. Going to have the fissure block. This could well be our first blood. Likely will be down into the river. Moon's going to go. Pops the fairy fire. Crits here. Can he get the stun off in time? Ah, it's too late. And already, Secret, get on the board. Very nice rotation by Puppy, and one matchup, especially against melee heroes. And Miracle right now sitting 8-3 to the 3-0 of Weeha. Tried for the fissure block mid.
Misery getting going on bottom, though. He could be in some trouble.
Yeah, it looks like Misery is being pursued out here. Notel trying to chase him down. They get the Decrepify, slowing him, and crit me while getting body blocked by the Treants of Misery. Not quite able to close the gap here. A couple more auto attacks should do the trick. Notel eating his way through the trees. Misery still retreating, leading them on a merry chase around the world. Now down towards the neutrals. There looks like they might even give up pursuit. They leave crit as the one man to continue it. He should be able to deny the neutrals unless crit has a burrow strike through the trees, but it's just not long range enough. And while that was all happening top lane, they do manage to find another kill on Moon here, so a good deny there by the Nature's Prophet. A second
time he's going to want to use that to catch up, and
he's got his Iron Talon now. He's fine.
Every offlane is dream. Pick up Iron Talon, go in the jungle.
Crit down in the river, goes in for the burrow onto Weeha, but it's completely blocked here by the Flame Guard. Turns with the chains, and Crit really in trouble now, but he does manage to grab it in Misery. Puppy slams the door, says no. Meanwhile, Weeha on the run, there's the Savage Roar to try and allow continued pursuit, but there's the stun. Twilight Dye with the counterplay, and now the Hex follow-up onto Miracle, still working his way onto Puppy, has the Boots advantage here with the Orb of Venom, so should be able to get the kill, pulls the bear back, turns the other way immediately. Miracle with very quick reaction, but the two-hero stun the bear, as well as the hero. He pops it, no root just yet. Miracle manning up, juking, trying to outfog Pilot Iron, get it done! Ouch. Orb of Venom slow though, still going, and Crit wandles in. Burrow strike range, he's just out of it, but he might be able to close the gap. Barely at that, he will. Burrows gets the last hit, gets the kill. While Misery, while that's going on, diving the top lane together with Eternal Envy. They went really deep for this one, and they did manage to kill off Moon's Tidehunter again. A third death for Moon.
How the matchups have gone in terms of farm. LC and Lone Druid both winning their respective lanes quite handily.
And even Fly, he's got 17 CS on a Pugna. They make their way in. Can they finish Misery? Burrow Strike coming through to follow this one up. Last hits there. Don't get the dual damage, but they do get the kill.
Yeah, typically expect the Nature's Prophet to be able to do a bit more because you've got the trees, you've
top
got a bit
lane.
More
lane. Looks like there's a rotation here. Puppy has a fissure ready. He's going to cut off Moon at the pass. Another nice fissure block, and Moon, really nothing he could do about this. They're going to turn on a Misery even arrives. He runs in with the Anchor Smash, but Secret collect another kill. Moon in a feeding frenzy here, top lane, four deaths.
Trade at the top lane, but that T1 mid tower, a much bigger claim this early on in the game. Will just open up access into that Dire jungle, being able to kind of move through the mid lane and to the north into the Dire jungle.
The mid lane, Miracle caught off. Puppy again with the rotation, throwing the Remnant out though. Weeha very low, Miracle's heading towards it. There's the stun through the trees, Miracle surrounded and does get brought down. Secret again, bringing numbers, four heroes and it's about to be five. Looks like they might have a smoke in mind.
Or the Shadow Blade, something Winter mentioned you might want to go for instead against the Ember Spirit. Notail's kind of catch is going to be a very key aspect to OG's draft as well this game.
Well, an awkward smoke gank here with Fly leading the way. He does get the Decrepify up. That allows Crit to get in range to counterplay it. Fly using the Life Drain does get the kill, but now in quite a bit of danger as Weeha goes in with the double damage rune, collects the counter kill. He drops pretty low here. We'll kill off the Warbird. He gets Burrow Strike again. The Ravage gets committed. Weeha goes down. That's a heavy commitment, but well worth it. For a crucial Ember Spirit kill, Secret now. Two heroes in pursuit onto Crit. Anchor Smash comes through. Decent damage done, but Pylite Eye unloads the figure. Notail coming with the duel, but they get the stun up, preventing the auto attack damage from Notail during this time. And Envy, oh, not quite lucky enough there. We'll end up going down to one follow-up Anchor Smash just before you get time lapse.
Still no duel damage, but... out of the duel. It's locked down. It helps boost up the bear with the push from the press the attack. And...
oh, Puppy had the Echo, he drops it on Moon, also prevents the tower from going down, gets the deny. El Capitan coming up big in the clutch, but Miracle is farming, he continues to do so bottom lane, gets the tower last hit, 2800 gold, so the relic timing still on track. Here we see the Sprout on Fly bottom lane, and now the Ember Spirit of Weehan lurching forward, but gets roared back, well played there. Not sure Fly makes it out anyway, that small skeletal man unable to limp out. Miracle though, looks like he will escape. Hang back. Not sure if OG have actually seen the Blink Dagger. Just said he's got a smoke. They're looking for the big surprise. Meanwhile, Secret trying to Roshan the Desolator just delivered out for Envy, but it has slowed down the push. Moon, the man in front, and here comes Puppy. Let's the Echo go into the finger. They pull Moon. He doesn't get off the Ravage. Now they move forward. Stun comes onto Weeha. No Tail holding the duel for now. Doesn't choose to pop it. It seems OG just want to get the hell out. Good Savage Roar there by Miracle to allow himself to escape. But then Moon commits. He gets the duel. He will get the kill there on Puppy. He actually tanks through a lot of the secret damage. He's blown the majority of the load here, but Envy arrives. There's the counterplay looking for the overwhelming odds. They stun Notel, they lock him in position. Looks like they'll finish him up too. Great high ground hold thus far from Team Secret, not losing the melee Rex. Crit into the trees, four step up to the high ground. Tries for the TP out. They've lost three. Oh, there's the chase from Weeha. Runs him down. That's going to be four heroes. The Blink Dagger surprise. Puppy with the perfect smoke, making all the difference. Yeah. No Ravage. And from there, it gets so...
Can push, we've got to find a pickoff. So they get the Blink Dagger on Legion Commander. They've got the Sand King to initiate and find pickoffs as well. Crit's going into an Agony Inceptor to get an even longer range initiation. And finding pickoffs on Secret.
Oh, they find the pick mid. It looks like the duel coming through to Weeha. Can he jump out in time? Nope, they get him. And finally, No Tail. We've got a winner. Plus 14 dual damage for him.
Pipe on Moon, though.
But they have the high ground Observer Ward, so they are going to scout out Puppy here momentarily. He's just out of Observer Ward range. He's right on the boundary of it. Actually, they haven't seen him yet, as it is currently nighttime. Sitting back, they're working on the Ranger Axe. Pylite Die coming in off the bat, but the Pugna Ward's there to counter-initiate a bit, and now No-Tail jumping forward. Not going to actually lock down Envy there. Has the duel ready to go.
Envy,
no Lincolns yet. Moon's up in front. The pipe's there, and Fly sits back. He's actually using the heal onto Moon. As Miracle's Bear beats away at the tower, they'll maul it down. Now they need to get out safely. Secret.
That was
not in a great position. That was a very good siege. And they're not done yet. They jump onto Envy. They find the duel. They're going to get the kill. No-Tail two in a row. Now going for the TP out. Can they cancel? Pylite dies there with the Hex. The Fissure comes through. Puppy logging on the backlights. Then the Finger committed. But No-Tail kept alive. There's the Nail. They can't finish him off yet. The Bear comes in as well. The Roar again holding on. But No-Tail will finally fall. Almost getting the kill there in Misery courtesy of the Blade Mail. We'll end up dropping 16-9 the score.
Range initiation if needed, and OG just very polished execution on the high ground. Oh, push
Secret
there.
Are looking to make a move here, interrupt this OG momentum. Puppy committing an Echo Slam, jumping onto the Sand Cage. Fissure connects on two, but now they might get turned on. Moon pops the pipe, lets out the Ravage. Pylite Die getting locked down by this Puppy, getting smacked down by Miracle. He's going to be insta-rooted, he'll go down, and then in the mid lane, there's the dual Pie to fall as well, and Secret getting run over. OG just going to barrel down mid right now. Look to force out these buybacks. There's no Echo Slam. Finger's still on cooldown for 20 seconds. Prophet hold on cooldown for a minute, and it's enter rat mode. If you're Secret, they'll try to push in the bottom lane, but I'm not sure they can keep up with the Bear.
Puppy's gonna buy back, needs to get this Fissure block off, and
does keep the Bear on the wrong side of it, so this will delay the push by a couple of seconds, but soon that Fissure's gonna evaporate. Meanwhile, Secret are taking out the tier 3 tower in the bottom lane, but OG, they're gonna look for the melee racks here, and it will be at least 2-for-1. Looks like he's going to try to hold this, locking down Misery, the Nature's Prophet, whoa, not dead just yet, goes for the Sprout, summons the Treants. They still haven't brought down the Melee Rex here, though, and while that's happening, OG have already claved into, they might even, oh, looks like they were thinking about the Tier 4 for a split second. Envy, also getting caught out here by Crit, still has the time-lapse, is going to use it relatively early. Lone Druid, TPing home, looks like that got cancelled by Puppy, good job there on the Airshaker to prevent him from getting back, but still Envy low, he gets the Melee Rex, squirms under the trees. Crit has a Burrow Strike ready, he expected Envy to go down, but he's in range for the Burrow backup. He gets the Envy kill, and they might even just continue pressing in now. OG, do they go for the throw here?
They should.
They're thinking about it. They duel. They catch on Puppy. Shaker next on the list. OG snowballing out of control this game. They're still losing in kills, but winning in objectives. No-Tail with the Blade Mail. There's the Finger Suicide. Ending it with style. Pylite Die will go to the well and think about how much that one hurt. Still left a mark. OG taking over here and dominating Secret. The timings were on point, and even though Secret had an incredibly good hold from a deficit earlier, the second time was the trick. They didn't even need a third.
Well, it's the trees in base. Moon with the BM branch plays. Oh, you gotta love it.
Well, Crit at the Frankfurt Major, he said, Secret, we're overrated.
He's grown a garden. He's like, I've got one beautiful flower on my team. I need a few beautiful trees here. Some happy little trees. What now, Team Secret? What now?
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Part one of Team OG's revenge is complete.
Well, it looks like at least for this game, Crit was right. Secret, he fired some shots at the Frankfurt Major. He backed it up then. So far, they're backing it up now. They will take game one here. Oh, looks like they were thinking about the tier 4 for a split second. Envy also getting caught out here by Crit. Still has the time lapse. Is going to use it relatively early. Lone Druid TPing home. Looks like that got canceled by Puppy. Good job there on the Airshaker to prevent him from getting back, but still Envy low. He gets the melee rack, squirms into the trees. Crit has a burrow strike ready. He expected Envy to go down, but he's in range for the burrow back up. He gets the Envy kill.